Hey there guys, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of FIFA 19, The Journey. So today we are going to be playing a game of Alex Hunter's game. So guys, if you haven't seen last episode, like, pause the video right now and go see that, because if you haven't seen that, you won't really understand what's going on in here. But I'll just give you a quick recap. So The Journey is a story mode that comes with FIFA 19. It's actually pretty good. Like I mentioned in the last episode, I love story mode games. That's all I have to say, but if you actually want to go in depth of what's going on here, go check out the last episode. It will be in the link in the description down below. So yeah, so this is gonna be Alex Hunter's game. Last episode we did, it was Danny Williams' game. It was Danny Williams' game, last episode. These are all the characters in the game, Alex Hunter and Danny Williams. I'm pretty sure they're all fictional. But before we start the game, I really wanna, you know, customize this dude, Alex Hunter. Dang it. Okay. Wait, no, we'll do the spider's web on the right neck, and on the left neck, let's do... let's do the hunter's arrow, because, you know, Alex Hunter, get it? I need to do this quick. We're wasting a lot of time here, and I apologize for that. Beast. Okay. Wait, no. What am I doing? I still have way more stuff to do. Right arm. Okay. Yeah, let's do the sunburst. Okay, that's it for appearance kit. Okay. Yeah, let's do normal waist. Nah, untucked is better. Yeah, I like the undershirt. Okay, boots. This is what we did for Danny. Let's do something different for Alex. Oh, okay, there's still more red shoes. Now those are good. Socks height. Okay, now wardrobe. Okay, those are good. Jackets, nah. Okay, shoes. Man, I'm just going red and black today. I don't know why. Okay, we already spent 7 minutes. Holy crap. I apologize for that. Let's start the game. Paris versus Juventus, whatever that is. So guys, I'm recording on Mixer, and it's like 7 in the morning. Let's play as a team. I mean, that's what the team is for, right? The old phrase, teamwork makes the dream work. I know, it's kind of cringy, but... 383,685 followers. Dang, okay. Let's go.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith with me, as usual. It's pre-season action we've got for you today from this Japanese city of Osaka.
Yeah, it should be a good match, Martin. PSG already going to go through, and Alex Hunter's going to face his old side. But for the time being, I'm looking forward to this. It has been a good tournament. Good attendances. The locals have really enjoyed it.
Well, the amount of money that's been spent on Neymar.
Players to watch. Neymar and Ronaldo.
We're delighted to be watching him today, aren't we?
Yeah, and he's achieved great consistency in a way that I think many
people... I know both players.
...he might be able to do.
There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much. He still wants more.
He certainly does want more, and the way he drifts across the pitch, it makes it so difficult for defenders, unless you do choose to stick a man on him.
Formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5.
So we're playing Paris. We need to make sure.
If they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
That we make a goal in the first half, otherwise we're screwed. I need to use a certain strategy. Whoa! Thanks, man. Take that. We'll pass it on.
Thiago Silva. Now Dani Alves.
Dang, that guy tried to slide tackle me.
Got the opposition back pedaling a little bit. Juventus will get the throw.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for.
This guy looks mad.
The defender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Alexandro.
Oh, we're playing Alex Hunter now.
Dybala. Douglas Costa. There's some potential in this move.
Thanks, man. Thank you. I'll be taking that. Whoa. Thanks.
Here's Marquinhos. Kozawa.
Let's pass it back.
It's Marquinhos. Baratti. Julian Draxler. Thiago Silva. Excellent interception.
Dang it.
Into Dybala's area in the center.
Dang.
Cleared away, well away from
Hey, that's Hunter.
Neymar. Live at Kozawa. Here's Marquinhos.
No, it'd be awesome if I made a goal as Hunter. He'd probably get more followers on his social life.
Alex Hunter.
Really, man?
I'm gonna have to restart with a throw. Matuidi.
Come on, man.
PSG needs to have a much better year than last year, Alan, don't they? It was a disaster, really. No trophies.
Hunter!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
We're screwed. Dang it! It's... Okay. Thank you.
Julian Draxler. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Excellent challenge. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Now it's with Hunter.
A great chance to go in front.
No, it's offside.
What?
With so many supporters around Italy, and they're always, every time they play, they're expected.
It's a quick break. Has to get it into the box.
They're trying to dispossess it. It's been a privilege to be here for this pre-season tournament in Japan. Very well organized, great attention to detail. And great hospitality.
Yeah, most definitely, Martin. We've enjoyed it. I think the players
Thank you.
As well. In between matches, they've gone out and really experienced the culture of this fine country. And it's been a really good tournament all round.
And it's out of play. Baratti.
Kozawa.
Neymar.
What?
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Boy. That throw was worse than what I, you know, that shot was far off. Thank
Neymar.
You.
Going wide to get some space. Neymar here. Diarra. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. That shot's blocked very quickly. And it's out for a corner.
This team hasn't had many opportunities lately to find
Whoa.
To go ahead. But there's one here, and the crowd know it.
Neymar on the set piece, the corner.
Come on.
In the middle of the corner, of course, but it's bypassed them all. It's gone out for a throw. And there is the halftime whistle. 0-0 at the break.
We're screwed.
Alan Smith, what about Neymar in that first half?
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Hopefully the second half will be way better. We made tons of goals in Danny Williams' this game.
Match day two in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, well, ready.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
Verratti, break quickly when they get possession. Lassana Diaz. Neymar, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Silva.
Really, man? Okay, I see how he can do it.
Matuidi. On to Ronaldo.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Khedira. We're giving it straight to the opposition. Hunter. On to Mbappe.
Rabiot! And that's the breakthrough for PSG.
Let's go. Is this what soccer players do when they make a goal? Does he like go right in front of the camera and
can see a
show off
different viewpoint on it?
I don't know, I haven't really seen that many soccer games.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Khedira.
Whoa.
Dybala. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cuadrado.
Nice bit of footwork.
Thank you.
It was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
To bring them level.
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
And they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Lassana Diarra. Hunter. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Really?
Squandered by Dani Alves. Matuidi. Here's Alexandro. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mbappe. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Spotted the pass and cut it out. Rabiot. He's cut that out well, well read. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Juventus are going to make a change here.
Okay. I could have made a goal there, but I have no idea why that didn't happen. Thank you.
The ball to the opposition.
What a touch by the defender.
Whoa, what are you doing in there?
It's unlike him really to
in the net.
Hunter. Real opening now.
Well, they what? Managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Thiago Silva. Here's Marquinhos. Neymar. We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Good place to win the ball here.
This should wrap it up.
What the?
No, not settled yet.
But who knows? Might they live to regret that? Almost too casual there.
How the heck did that happen?
It's a good place to win the ball here. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Verratti.
Well, there is the full-time whistle, and PSG can now look ahead to the final here in Osaka. Get themselves ready. It's all part of the preparations, of course, for the start of the Ligue 1 season.
Yeah, and that final does have a little edge.
See, I always make at least one goal in every game in FIFA. It's a thing.
Well, join us for our coverage of the final on EA TV. Make sure you don't miss it.
We won 1-0. Dang.
Second match, match day 2 in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we see some fireworks in this.
So now we'll probably see the actual story mode part of the story mode. Wait, what? No. Oh, so another game of Alex. Oh, okay. There's the story mode part. Preseason tour.
Big welcome to you for the final of this preseason tournament. I'm Martin Tyler. With me is Alan Smith. We do have some compelling action, we hope, and a lot of storylines for you as well as PSG face Manchester United.
Yeah, it's an interesting one, this, Martin, with Alex Hunter facing his old club and his old mate, Danny Williams. They are still extremely friendly, but desperate to get one up on one another, pre-season or not.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Okay,
to the action. It's starting now as Paris Saint-Germain get the game underway. Hunter. Neymar. Rabiot. Here's Marquinhos. Good forward play from them. I think the cross is on. Goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Intercepted.
Thank you.
Adrien Rabiot working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
To put them in front.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Man, that goalie's kind of bad. He's always passing it to the opposition, which is us. If my team had a goalie like that in the game, I mean, I don't really have a soccer team in real life. I would be really upset. Okay, so like I said, my thing is I make at least one goal in every single game. Let's pass it to Hunter. Oh, no. Oh, that's an offside. Oh, no, what?
Here's a chance for the lead because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favor of the team that's won it.
Man. Yep. Let's go. Dang, man, you're gonna hit the flag. You're gonna kick the flag. Like I said, at least one goal. I mean, that's not a goal. It's a penalty kick. It's a penalty kick. I still want to make a goal, though.
Through, but not successful. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Excellent challenge.
What the heck?
Chris Smalling. It's Jesse Lingard. Jesse Lingard gives it away. Thiago Silva. Here's Marquinhos. Hunter. And in he goes with the tackle. Nemanja Matic.
Thank you. I'll take that.
Rabiot.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well.
And shoots!
Dang it.
Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Put in the corner.
cleared away, well away from goal.
United trying to get down to their game, to business as usual. Massana Diao. Neymar. A timely challenge. Pressing right from the front, Paris Saint-Germain. Diarra, Rabiot, Neymar, not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Verratti, Neymar, and it's going to be a goal kick.
Dang, that guy's really mad. What's he waiting for?
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Dang it.
That's a very good save. He was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to dry there, but he responded brilliantly.
Played into the middle.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Massana Diao. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Can whip it in now.
Still passing, but not really making inroads.
Hunter. Real opening now.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
Remember how I said their goalkeeper was garbage?
So it's 1-0 here.
I kind of regret that now. Hopefully we make a goal in the second half.
Manchester United get the second half underway.
Come on.
Just a mistake. Thank really. You. Not even asked too much of the opponent. Just a mishit pass.
Boy.
Attic. Probing pass. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper. There's still a chance here after the goalkeeper save.
First half, Alan.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Neymar. Here's Hunter. Oh, it's offside. Oh,
well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he didn't.
Start with a throw. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Bernard. Pogba.
Come on, man.
Alexis Sanchez. Now with Danny Williams. A very good interception. They've got it away from the danger. Subs getting ready. Into the attacking third. No chance. Simple save for David De Gea.
Was I trying to shoot in my own goal? I apologize for that. That was very stupid.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
The heck? I could have. Thank you. What? Boy.
Nemanja Matic.
This guy's a retard.
Here's a chance for Manchester United to go forward. And shoots! And that goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up. Lassana Diarra in quickly. Here's Matic. Going forward well. Supporting player alongside. Neatly intercepted. One last push from Paris Saint-Germain. You feel just to keep the opposition at arm's length and confirm the victory that's looked likely throughout the game. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That's a good block.
Really, man?
Pogba. Matic. Mbappe. That'll be two added minutes. Manchester United so often score so late, they need to do it again. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Well, there it is. The tournament is over. It's been a great tournament, really, and PSG will take home the prize. Well, they played some good football, tried one or two different formations.
How come we're always winning 1-0? I mean, if it wasn't for the penalty kick, we'd probably lose.
Have plenty to celebrate tonight. Big thank you to you for joining us here in Japan. And just a quick reminder that we'll have all the coverage of the upcoming Ligue 1 games live. EA TV. So up they step for the souvenirs. Small trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
Well, there's only so many trophies on offer during the course of the season. And that's why it
means
so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful stuff.
It's such a fantastic feeling. To win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description.
So we got the International Cup.
Over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have to show what they
Are these guys trying to huddle for a picture or something?
Well, it's quite a scene here. And suddenly, well, we've waited for the action. It's starting now as Paris Saint-Germain get the game underway.
Okay, guys, so we're 40 minutes into the video. I'm gonna end the video right here. We're gonna continue from here in the next episode, which we'll be recording right after this. So I'll see you guys next time. And guys, don't forget, I really, really, really thank you guys for the support you have given me in these past 2.5 years. And yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you next time. Bye.